Hello, my name is Maria Patil, and I am Miss Australia Universe. I'm a South Asian Australian woman who has been privileged to grow on First Nations soil, and I've been nurtured by a society based on freedom and an appreciation for differences. My parents immigrated to Australia from India in the early 90s. They raised my brother and I here in the cultural hub of the country in Melbourne. We're a very close unit and we breathe love, faith and confidence into each other. When I was growing up, as somebody who did experience racism, who was bullied and who did have significant mental health struggles, I know what it's like to need somebody to say, it's gonna be okay. And what you're going through now doesn't define your future. I think I'm somebody who is purpose-driven, service-oriented, and I'm very passionate about everything I do. And that passion has led me to have a bit of a multi-hyphen career. I apply my degrees in psychology and management to a portfolio of projects where I champion social justice causes that I believe in. I'm a writer, I'm a speaker, I'm a creator, and I'm studying to be an internationally accredited life coach as well. And everything that I do is committed to growing community and working towards breaking barriers and to build a more inclusive society. And I'm very excited to be representing one of the most multicultural societies in the world on the Miss Universe stage.